season 8, the political extravaganza.
Yes.
So here tonight, we are here to showcase our talent and wit. And honey, we've got enough talent and wit here to make any tough pop. But whenever it comes to politics, talent and wit might not be enough. Here at the House of Team Comforts, we've come to realize that this country might just need a wig change. And we're here to cut those dread ends.
Yes!
Yeah, one of the biggest issues we are facing right now is a change in political office. During the Age of Hope and Change, we did get lazy and we did not believe that our worst fears could come true. How did that feel for us, Brenda? Now, as members of the LGBTQIA community, we are some of the most outspoken and political group of people. Be it taking our fight to the streets, be it throwing the largest and most colorful parties this country has ever seen, or even just picking up that tray across the urinal from you, we know what it means to live life to the fullest and live each day as if it might be our last. And in our community, it just might be. But as drag queens, our job, besides making it being gorgeous, is to make you laugh. So, let me